mission to Moscow of Britain's Prime Minister Harold Macmillan nears a disappointing end. His talks with Premier Khrushchev began on a cordial note, and hopes rose that Russia would heed his warning against the ease with which a new war could be touched off by someone's miscalculation. Then, while Macmillan was trying to create an atmosphere for negotiations, Khrushchev addressed a local rally and bluntly rejected the Western proposal for a foreign ministers' conference on Germany and Berlin. The Red demand for a new summit meeting was a breach of protocol. Worse, it signaled a new chill in the Cold War. The talks with Macmillan continued on a stiff and formal basis. Western hopes that a dangerous crisis could be averted were dashed. Said President Eisenhower, he saw little use in a conference on Germany in view of Khrushchev's obviously unyielding attitude. A gloomy outcome to a promising mission.